I'm looking at our bulletin because, you know, we grew up fundamental, independent, King James, black cover, red letter, 1611, conservative, Baptist. And we always had a bulletin Sunday morning. Our Pentecostal friends would tease us. They weren't being mean. They just tease us a little bit and say, you don't need a bulletin on Sunday morning. You need to follow the Spirit. And we said, Spirit told us on Thursday when we printed it. I'm going to get a letter on that one right there. I want to change things up just a little bit. I want to go ahead and do this next song with John. But after that, Greg, just stop the track there for a minute, and we're going to do something different. Jon Epley, come up here. This guy, make him welcome. Yeah. This guy, of the three of you, I probably know you, I've been around you the least amount, but I've seen you sing on some very large stages and do some amazing things. And so when we knew we had the opportunity to sing with you, we didn't hesitate. We had complete confidence that you come in here and just do an amazing job. And anybody familiar with this guy singing here? I like what Eric said about him. He said, yeah, he's a bass singer, but he's a singer.
Yes.
Do you understand what it is? He's a singer. He's a singer first, and then the low notes come second. You got plenty of those. Those are great. Love to hear you. And one of the things that impressed me, we were up in Red Deer, Alberta, Canada together, was how high you could sing. I mean, you could sing tenor for the Booth Brothers. You're that high. Right. That's not saying much for any other tenor, but... This is great. So go ahead, go to your spot right over there. That's where bass singers sing. I don't know if you knew that. See, even the trio guys know that. See? Yeah. Right. Okay, right there. This is where the tenors stand, but I'm going to be here today. Right. This is fun. And see, I didn't take my pill. Isn't it more fun when I don't take my pill? Yeah. Hey. Michael graduated in the part of the class that made the top half possible. So. That should explain it right there. I don't get it.
You don't get it?
Yeah. And Anthony said, that's my dad you're talking about. Let's sing this song. John, looking forward to hearing you, buddy. Take that second verse and make it your own, man.
And he forgot the foolish man I